Hello, I just want you to understand that there is no problem that is plaguing your life that does not have solution. You see, so problems in our world have brought too much blessing to our world. Because of the problem of hearing aids have been, manufactured. It has generated employment to other people. Every problem, the problem of rat invasion, has generated employment to more people. Because poisons to kill rats in our homes must be, made by people, and this gives employment to people. Everything around you that you can see in this world were created to solve a problem. All the factories in our cities were created to solve problems. The road networks were created to solve problems. Everything, the hospitals were created to solve problems. The law court, which is the judiciary, were created to solve problems. There is nothing around us that was not created to solve problems, because in this world, there are only two things happening. Either people are creating problems or solving problems. You are in this world for two, to do any of this, either to create problem or to solve problem. But you see, we are praying that more people will be solving problems, because as we solve problems of people, there will be more prosperity, more blessings. You see, as we discover problems and solution to those problems, if you can develop a solution to a certain problem, certainly it will bring prosperity and blessing to your life. And so this course, I am out to teach you how to solve problems so that you can be a blessing to yourself, to your family, to your generation. Because this world does not center just around you alone. It centers around other people. So people who profess solution to problems are people who look beyond themselves. So as you go in this course, I want you to not only look at yourself, you need to look beyond yourself. You need to look beyond the problem. You need to look into other people's lives and problems. And that is the only way God can help you to be a success. Thank you so much for listening. From the next session, we are going to have the first section, which I will introduce to you in the next session. Thank you so much. I'll see you then.